Welcome back.
NicknLex here.
Hey, everyone.
How's it going, guys?
I don't know what that was.
So tonight, it's a blooper. We did some bloopers today, by the way. So tonight, we're going to dive back into John Denver.
Yay!
We did John Denver. What was it? Country Road?
Yes. Is that Take the song? Me Home, Country Roads.
Yes. And it got a lot of... that video got a lot of love, and we got a lot of people commenting, and yep, it was really cool. And we want to do a second one. We do live in Denver, so was it named after him? Because he has a German name, right?
Yeah, he changed his name to John Denver. He was a big fan of the Rockies and Colorado in general. So it's just nice, and it's just music that just feels good. And what I love also about...
shrunk.
About the John Denver video or the comments, because a lot of you share, like, experiences of your life with John Denver, and it's just very touching. So this song is one that we chose from the comments because so many of you told us that we had to do it, and look how many plays it has on Spotify.
Oh, Lord.
Compared to all of the other ones. Like, this is a song that a lot of you, like, really, really wanted.
Wow.
So I just want to mention really quickly, because I love when you guys take time to suggest things in the comments,
yeah,
and I want to encourage that. So thank you all so much. If you recommended this song, I'm just going to say some names. Karen Kahn, thank you so much. Jay Regnier, thank you so much. Moose Shock, Duncan Wright, thank you. And Leslie Albright, Robin Pack, Jeff McLennan, thank you all so much. Michael Malone, of course, suggested this. Thank you, Michael. So thank you all so much. Let's get started. This is from the 1974 album Back Home Again.
Right. And also, before we start, there were some comments in the last one, because this video, of course, gets a lot of views, and a lot of people seem to be kind of like bothered when Alexia smiles or laughs. That's the way Alexia is. She's a very happy person, and very, that's just like a daily thing that you just, I have the pleasure to live with, you know? So if she laughs or smiles, please don't get offended. We're not making any kind of fun or anything. We got a lot of weird comments that, why is she so happy? And it's like, why would you ask that? Like, it's so I just wanted to get that out of the way.
Yeah.
You know, because it was very odd that some people were almost kind of like offended because she's a happy person. Very odd. So, okay, I just don't want that to happen again.
Thank you.
And yeah.
So this is Annie's song.
Annie's song.
And we don't read the lyrics. However, you know.
On the set, I mean, we usually listen to the music.
Uh-huh.
We record the reaction, and then we pull up the lyrics. So
exactly,
if we don't really know 100% what the song is about, because
exactly,
sometimes we focus so much on the music,
yes,
please excuse us. So
yes, let's
all right,
get started.
Let's get
here
started.
We go.
Thank you so much. And here we go.
Yay!
You fill up my senses like a night in a forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me again. Come let me love you, let me give my life to you, let me drown in your laughter, let me die in your arms. let me always be with you. Come, let me love you. Come, love me. Like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me.
Definitely
something.
Amazing. It's one of those songs that you can just have on a loop.
Exactly.
It's very short. I thought it would be horrible to, like, pause.
Yeah, me too.
In between, because it's so short. We usually do it because YouTube is kind of picky, or the record companies are like, oh, you can't just play the song. You have to transform it or talk over it, stuff like that. I think it was a beautiful song.
A little masterpiece. It's just a beautiful song.
I love how you
so
picked
many
up
ways.
Like, you were like picking up some instruments. I think like it was like a almost like a requinto.
Uh-huh.
Like,
yes, exactly.
But there was everything that had violins.
It was very
cello,
full. And
yeah,
for such a short song.
I think I heard an oboe.
Yeah.
Like, it was a whole orchestra.
It was amazing.
From an acoustic song, just strumming. And he has a beautiful voice. I mean.
And then what a beautiful lyrical composition as well. Just the words and the things that he was saying, whoever this Annie person is, if, you know, it's someone he loves, obviously. So it's beautiful how one can express themselves about someone that they really care for. So
right. And then it's forever recorded, forever expressed.
Yeah.
And I love how Alexia always gives me these looks, like, because I tend to, like, get very emotional. Like, in the other video, I think I... Did I, like...
Yes.
Like, shed a tear?
Yes.
And then she's like, hey, come on. It's all good. So
but
she's just checking
I'm
up
like,
on
okay,
me.
I'm like, okay, this note's going to hit there.
Yeah, it's one of those... It's certain notes. And I know you guys know this because we've heard hundreds of people
who say
that happens to me as well with certain notes, high-pitched stuff, or very high-pitched instruments, or just passages that really get to you. So, but this one, I kind of held my... ground, and you were just like eagling.
I know, but I was also, I think it's, you know why? Because it was very, his voice is beautiful, obviously, but there's so many instruments and it's such an amazing composition that I was so focused on that aspect of it. But I was also, I don't know, I was able to just appreciate the whole song. It was beautiful.
Yeah.
I really
definitely
enjoyed it. Thank you all for suggesting.
Yeah,
this.
Definitely one to listen to, like, a lot.
Yeah.
You know, like, it's one of those songs. It's very short, but it's very easy to digest. It has a beautiful message, very great instrumentation.
Yeah.
That's why I'm sure it has so many views. It's like ridiculous the amount of views it has. I hope we also get a lot of views. And if you like this video, please, you know, like the video, subscribe. If you don't like the video, you can also dislike, whatever you feel, you know, whatever makes you happy. And but this was a great, great second exposure to John Denver.
Yes, it
and
was.
And I can't wait to hear more. I mean, to
I
get more
either.
into John Denver, and also maybe to see some live footage. I would like to see just the whole
performance and how the audience.
I mean, I see a picture on the cover, but just it's always more interesting to see a one person perform,
right?
And to see the faces or whatever, the emotion. So, but thank you so much for being here. You know, this was awesome. Anything else you want to add to the video?
No, you said it all. Thank you all so much for being here. It's awesome to be back. And, you know, like Nick said, consider coming back if you enjoyed it, subscribing so you get notifications, liking the video, anything helps. Thank you all so, so much for everything you already do for us. And we hope to see you all in the next one.
Thank you.
Bye, everyone. Bye.